types of ready mix concrete. There are three types of RMC concrete. One is transit mixed concrete, second one is shrink mixed concrete, third one is central mixed concrete. First, transit mixed concrete. In the truck mixed or truck mixed type, the materials are batched at a central plant but are mixed in a mixed truck either in transit to the site or immediately prior to the concrete being discharged. In this type of RMC, also three variations are possible, are given below. 1. Concrete mixed at job. While being transported towards the destination, the drum is revolved at a slow or agitating at speed of 2 rpm, but after reaching the site just before discharge the material, it revolved maximum speed of 12 to 15 rpm for delay 70 to 100 revolution for ensuring the homogeneous mixing. Second one is concrete mixed in transit. The drum speed is kept medium during the transit time, that is approximately 8 rpm for about 70 revolutions. After 70 revolutions, it is slowed down to agitating speed, that is 2 rpm till discharge the concrete. And third one is concrete mixed in the yard. The drum is turned at high speed of 12 to 15 rpm for about 15 revolutions in the yard itself. The concrete is then agitated slowly during the transit time. The second type is shrink mixed concrete. The concrete is partially mixed in the plant mixer and then balance mixing is done in the truck mounted drum mixer during the transit time. The amount of mixing is transit mixer depends upon the extent of mixing done in the central mixing plant. Tests should be conducted to establish the requirement of mixing in the drum mixer. And third type is central mixed concrete. In the plant mix type, the mixing is done at a central batching plant and the mixed concrete is then transported in speed agitator truck. The agitator truck keep the concrete moving along the circular path at about 2 to 6 revolutions per minute so as to prevent the segregation and undue stiffening of the mix.